Hello children, let's begin our today's class with this thought. Start where you are, use what you have, do what you can. Children, stop making excuses. Take action towards your goals. It is never too late to start. In last class, we have started lesson number 5, multiplication. So let's continue this lesson. Let's start our today's part, making a multiplication table with the help of addition. You can make multiplication table with the help of addition of any two tables. See one example, make 6 times table with the help of 4 times and 2 times table. Here 6 equals to 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 we get 6. So we can make 6 times table by adding 4 times and 2 times table. Also 5 plus 1 equals to 6. So by adding table of 5 and table of 1, you can make a table of 6. So let's see 6 times table by adding 4 times table and 2 times table. See 4 columns are here. First column 4 times table. Second column 2 times table, third column is of addition and fourth column is 6 times table. So first we write 4 times table. So start 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40. After that write 2 times table. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. Now we know that 4 plus 2 equals to 6. So after adding 4 times table and 2 times table, we get 6 times table. Let's start. 4 plus 2, we get 6. 6 ones are 6. 8 plus 4, we get 12, 6 twos are 12, 12 plus 6, we get 18, 6 threes are 18, 16 plus 8, we get 24, 6 fours are 24, 20 plus 10, we get 30, 6 fives are 30, 24 plus 12, we get 36, 6 sixes are 36, 28 plus 14, we get 42, 6 sevens are 42. 32 plus 16, we get 48, 6 8s are 48. 36 plus 18, we get 54, 6 9s are 54. And 40 plus 20, we get 60, so 6 10s are 60. Thus, we can make 6 times table by adding 4 times and 2 times table. Also, we can make 6 times table by adding 5 times and 1 time table or 3 times and 3 times table. See next example. Make 7 times table with the help of 3 times and 4 times table. Here we have to make 7 times table. So 3 plus 4 equals to 7. So we are going to write 3 times table and 4 times table to make the 7 times table. Again make 4 columns. First column is 3 times table. Then next 4 times table, then next addition and next column is 7 times table. In first column write 3 times table, in next column write 4 times table. Then after adding these two tables we get 7 times table. So start 3 plus 4 we get 7, 7 ones are 7. 6 plus 8 we get 14, 7 twos are 14. 9 plus 12 we get 21, 7 threes are 21. 12 plus 16 we get 28, 7 fours are 28. 15 plus 20 we get 35, 7 fives are 35. 18 plus 24 we get 42, 7 sixes are 42. 21 plus 28 we get 49, 7 sevens are 49. 24 plus 32 we get 56, 7 eights are 56. 27 plus 36 we get 63, 7 9s are 63 and 30 plus 40 we get 70, so 7 7s are 7 tens are 70. In this way, we can write 7 times table by adding 3 times and 4 times table. Also, 7 equals to 6 plus 1. So, you can make 7 times table by adding 6 time and 1 time table. Also, 5 plus 2 equals to 7. So, 7 times table can also be made by adding 5 times table and 2 times table. Now, next, it's special, the 9 times table. Now, see here, 9 times table is written. Now, what is special in this? First, write the numbers in the reverse order, means from 9 to 0 in the units place. Here, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Write the numbers in the units place in the reverse order. And write the numbers in the tens place in serial order. Means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And now see, our 9 times table is ready. Also, if we add the digit in the tens and units place, we get the number 9. Means 0 plus 9 equals to 9. 1 plus 8 equals to 9. 2 plus 7 equals to 9. 3 plus 6 equals to 9. 4 plus 5 equals to 9. 5 plus 4 equals to 9. 6 plus 3 equals to 9. 7 plus 2 equals to 9. 8 plus 1 equals to 9. And 9 plus 0 equals to 9. So, this is all about 9 times table. Children, we stop here now. In the next class, we will see some more examples of multiplication. Till then, happy learning.